Thanks over here with Zach Mettenberger. And Zach, offensively tonight, you guys seem to be in another great rhythm.
Yeah, I think it's just the week of preparation we put in. We really came out here and executed well. We left a few mistakes out there, but you can bet that we're going to work on that and be better next week.
I know you're a perfectionist, but I mean, this was one of the better games you've ever had here, better than the better games LSU's had offensively in a number of years. If you're being a perfectionist, where can you guys get better?
Complete those four balls that weren't completed, and minimize penalties and negative plays, and that's all. You always strive for perfection, but when you strive for perfection like we do, you get excellence, and we had a pretty excellent game tonight.
First quarter particularly, they really did a good job of stuffing the run, and you guys had success throwing the ball. What were they doing to give you guys fits?
When you play LSU, you got to prepare for the run, and guys came out hyped, and they did a really good job executing their run defense. But again, that left holes in the secondary, and we were able to execute and really soften them up for the run game in the second half.
Beckham and Landry and you are an unbelievable mesh right now, and they kind of seem like one has the great game, the next one somebody else. Did they have a friendly competition? They talk a lot of trash at each other?
Every single day. It doesn't matter what it is. They're competing. But at the same time, they're best friends. But both of them feed off each other, and when one has a good game, the other one works even harder that week to have a better game.
What does each do the best? Does one do something better than the other?
Both have excellent hands. Both have extremely good feet. Odell's better at stretching the field and going up and getting balls. But Jarvis also good at getting balls. But when he's the best is when he's matched up on safeties and linebackers, and he really works well in a small area.
All right, Zach. Congrats on a great game.
Thank you.
All right, let's go back to New Orleans.